guys. We've been doing the speed roast for like 4.5 hours now. The meat looks very well, lamb. It's very hot. Now we're making sure everything is cooked on the inside, spreading the coals all the time. Keep on topping up so the heat stays. Making sure the fire, the coals get enough oxygen. So I'm blowing it. Oh. No, it's going very well. The motor spin it sturdily. And it's cooked, as you can see.